Now back to the Monterey Bay, where sea urchins are posing a major threat. Divers with the nonprofit Reef Check are researching how to remove the species. Action News reporter Kyla Linville has more with their ongoing efforts.
Volunteer divers with Reef Check are after this. Sea urchins that are now covering the ocean floor of the Monterey Bay. The urchins have caused the kelp in the bay to diminish.
It worries me the dramatic changes that we're seeing in it. Now fish populations are dropping, kelp forests are disappearing.
In an effort to restore the kelp, volunteers headed out early Sunday morning to Lover's Point, where they are working to remove the invasive species.
And our experiment is to take these discrete rocks that are out in this one area that are of a certain size, and then determine what is the threshold density. If we manipulate the urchins, what is the threshold density of when kelp will be restored to those areas?
Divers geared up in wetsuits with oxygen tanks, masks, flippers, and went to work. Divers have entered the water here off the back of the boat and diving down in search of purple sea urchins. Bringing back samples of the sea creature to show us, Rootsart says the purple sea urchins are the main culprit to this problem.
We have these rocks that are surrounded by sand. Urchins don't like to cross the sand. So the idea is that whatever's on that rock will stay on that rock.
Over multiple days, divers will mark specific rocks that the sea urchins are sitting on. They will then come back and do one massive removal of the species. If the results are a success, Rootsart says that he hopes to get another permit that will allow them to expand the removal process. As it stands, the amount is limited.
I believe it's 35 urchins per diver. Well, we need that count to be higher, only because the urchins kind of outnumber all of us divers by massive quantities.
A long-term project to help restore the beauty of the bay underneath its surface. In Monterey, Kyla Linville, KSBW Action News 8.